Alright, let's go ahead and, we need to go look for, some more gear. I have to protect my head. Go see the Shinobi Thieves. I want to see what type of thieving gear they'll have. Alright, stop. Let's stop. I have to remember where they are. Over here, right. I think they'll have some sneak gear. Some head gear would be beneficial for sneaking. Trying to find a no. Everything all right? Doing here? They're trying to buy something. Finally, that took forever. A ninja mask, blunt resistance. Blunt resistance, high grade, 22. All right, that's much better. 17. Blunt resistance, 32. Harpoon resistance, melee defense plus 2. Head cover, dust storms. This gas mask is pretty good, even though it looks ridiculous. Light armor class 17, blunt. Cut resistance. mean, the weight's 2 kilograms, harpoon resistance too. I wonder what the catch is. Head 40%, head 90%. This does. Alright. This does 70% head protection. It's got really good damage protection. I mean, it looks ridiculous, but negative effects of the fog. I'm not sure what the fog is. +2 melee defense bonus, though. I like that. I mean, this ninja mask looks cool. This provides good coverage, but let's go ahead and buy this. Yeah, that will come in handy. Now, I'd like to get a better chest protection, too. Okay, leather, ninja rags, light armor, 9%. This has a lot more protection. Five and 8%. And this is 8 and 20%. It weighs 3 kilograms. 1 and 2%, all it is just black. 10 and 25. Okay, there, now you're talking. Kind of reduces your stealth. This doesn't reduce it. You get melee bonus. This has a detrimental effect on stealth. Chainmail, the best lightweight under armor that money can buy, adds a reliable extra layer of defense to your equipment. So it's under armor. Let's go with that. Let's go with that. Okay, so going on. Did I just sell that back? Oh, man. One sec. I bought it. Did I buy it? Okay, so I bought it and I can still, I'll still get back my money. Okay. Let me try to understand this. One second. Okay, now I understand. So that was a shirt. It's an undershirt. All right. Good. Good enough. Yeah, I like this. This adds my melee defense bonus. So this will protect me a little bit more. These boots. Same stealth effect. 5 and 8. Oh, 1117. Yeah, let's go ahead and buy these. We'll sell these, and I'll take these. All right. $13, $19, and $17. These are much better for stealth. 19 and 17. 19 and 17. harpoon resistance, weight, cut resistance. So these have greater cut resistance, but they're reducing my stealth. Dodge skills, athletic effects. Yeah, let's go ahead and sell these, even though they are worth quite a bit. We'll take those pants. All right. We're all set. Yes, indeed. Okay, let's head out. Pretty well equipped now. Alright, let's get out of here. Or someone comes looking for their pack animal stuff. So this front gate has, definitely beneficial. Looking for the entrance. It's just freaking hard to see what's going on. Find and put in a cage. He's got a lot of bounties. Speaking of bounties, well, we don't have any. Who are these guys? Ah, Traders Guild. Ah. see. It's only they're beating somebody. Yeah, this could be those the fighters. Just hitting the what's that? Trader boss. Okay. Guy that's patrolling. I would like to visit that homestead. I saw that one entrance, but that can't be the only entrance to that place. Go to this pass here. Okay. So it looks like they have a trading outpost here. Is that the gate? I guess so. And this gate's always locked, okay? So they have an opening there in the fence, though. All right. Well, at least they're not attacking us. And I assume they're selling meat. Hey there, Peregrine. Okay. Eat something? Let's trade. Yeah, they're selling meat. Look at all that beef. I'm pretty good. I'll have to remember that, though. They're selling, they have lots of beef here. Okay, so. Cattle ranch. Let's see here now. Forgotten tower. Very helpful. AdMag. So, Upgrade Valley. I don't know what's in this area. We're currently in the Sten Desert. So let's go ahead and continue south. Okay, just patrolling. Hello, traveler. Didn't get any ideas. My eyes find you. Alright, goodbye. Could use one of those bone dogs. That's for sure. Domesticated bone dog. Seeing how far I've gone. they weren't, I would already be in trouble. Yes, I would. Kind of questioning why I am carrying all this stuff. Because basically, those are bone dogs. They are bone dogs. Savannah hounds. Oh, they are. Oh, let's keep our eyes open. Running, we will go this way. Let's see here. Should I not gonna come back this way? Carrying around all this stuff. It really doesn't make any sense. It's just, how do I read this? So we don't get any surprises when we crest this rise. All right, yep. See the ocean. What else can we see? I don't see any cities. I don't even know if that's a salt water or fresh water. I have no idea. Is one way to find out. Let's see, got plenty of food. Time is pretty good. just because someone's willing to talk doesn't mean that they're friendly. As I found out with those damn berserkers. I'm not sure what I'll find here. Sure, I don't. Not gonna get jumped. See what's over this hill. Vayne, really? We're back in Vayne? Okay. So this is Vayne is kind of the river. Back in the desert, right? Let's continue kind of south. Okay, nothing there. Might have been a good idea to get a map. go to the crest of this rise. Of course. Let's get out of this rain. Okay. down here. Okay. All right, let's see what we have. Check our compass. Some play calls coming up on our some filled in called New Krafka. Don't know if it's safe, though. What was that? What the hell was that? What? Get on that. His back open. Me don't have a med kit. What are you talking about? I don't have a med kit. Crazy. Hold on. Before we even do that. Rip its flesh off. So it'll never come back. know how that sucker snuck up on us. Damn sneaky ass dog. I did not see that dog, man. Gonna need to keep my eyes peeled a little bit better. Crawl's chosen. That's bad news. All right. Stay away from them. Discovered old crater. Make sure Crawl's chosen doesn't sneak up on us. Who are these guys? Damn it. Crawl's chosen. They're not going to be friendly. All right, we're going to have to go around. be sure about what's down here. City down there. Think we can start heading back up this way. Should have bypassed Kral's Chosen's stronghold. Okay. Oops. Damn it. Of course they are patrolling this area. Way did they go? Let's go ahead and sneak. There's a city to the south.
Thank you. darker night.
As we travel south for the rumored United Cities. I have no idea what type of welcome I will receive at that city off in the distance. I just don't know. All I know is that it's a light in the darkness. Perhaps an oasis from the storms. I try to keep a wary eye open. An eye open for dangers that may lay upon our path. With this damnable dust, it's become more and more difficult. Uh-oh. Wow. Wow. Well, that was fortunate. Who is that? I did not see... What does that say? Oh no, it's those guys. and I are not friends. Falcor, well, we're not enemies, so. I was in on an attack against them. Where are we? Let's continue sneaking. Right. There's a stinking type of spider thing. That damn near got us. Let's avoid people. Oh shit. Bolt spider. Oh boy. Damn, we're spotted. What are you doing in these parts? Uh-oh. Stop sneaking. Let's get the hell out of here. Ah! Shit. Last Ronin. Damn it. The last Ronin. Shoot. The last Ronin. Damn. The last Ronin. Ronin. This might be it. Damn it all hell. The last Ronin. Oh, I shouldn't have gone down here. The last Ronin. This might be it. I shouldn't have come down here. The last Ronin. doing? What the hell is that? Oh. Well, he survived too. You know what? Well, this is crazy, man. I must be a damn fool for coming down here. Oh, boy. Neucralia. Oh boy. Well, we don't want to go back to Neucralia. Failed. My chest is getting worse. It's in the process of healing. The last Ronin. So I assume Great Crater. What is that? Damn it. More crowds chosen. Shet Kingdom. Crowds chosen. Yeah, so these guys are at war with the kingdom. can't help him. If I was smart,